Suicide has no boundaries, no age, no race, no gender.
Work, work, work. She can't seem to calm down for even a second. She looks like she's gonna jump right out of her skin.
My buddy is Mr. Doom and Gloom. According to him, something terrible is always about to happen. He goes days without sleep.
Listen closely. If you hear pain and hopelessness, call for help.